Sports.
Got it.
I think you got them all. Come on. We don't have a lot of time. Hop on before they send in more troops. So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. You do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? He's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Ah, great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side. Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now. Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Pupvoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We are on it. Stay here and keep safe.
I think that's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there! The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. but he's the best upgrade guy in the business. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you can help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Use your Tesla rockets. shoot down those Blarg saucers. They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up. I don't think we're doing much damage with these guns. It's working!
Thank you.
resort, and probably the entire planet.
All in a day's work.
Hey, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night, and they are sweet.
That certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations. Why don't you try it out on that gear crank over there?